How does levitation work? How would you propel a Hyperloop passenger pod? And how would it break? What would a Hyperloop journey be like?